Hello, my name is Thuy Anh, and today I want to talk about why should we recycle. My presentation has 7 main parts. First one, I want to talk about what that recycling is, and part 2 is 3 examples of recycling, and part 3 is environment pollution in Vietnam. And part 4 is what are the benefits of recycling. The name of part 5 is what are the three part 6 is how to do the environment. And last one is conservation. When you recycle plastic, you transform the can itself to a new bag. All these my bag. I think your mom really loves this and the blue too. When you recycle glass, you transform piece of glass to a window or glasses. And when you recycle wood, transform piece of wood to a chopstick or environment pollution in Vietnam. The water. For this water pollution, many people live near the river. So the south of water is so dusty and has many little in here. And many animals live, and many animals live under the river. They die. Air pollution. And second is air pollution. When your family go to work, go for work or go to school, so have many dust. The pollution from motorbike, from car, and all from factory. Vietnam is the third most polluted country in the world. And about soil pollution, this example of soil pollution. This is the beach, and in here how many garbage. Because people stay here, so much garbage in here. So the name of HAFA is what are the benefits of recycling. First is energy saving, because when you recycle something, you can save your energy than printing new material. And second is save money. When you recycling, you don't buy expensive material. The last one is reduce incineration. When you recycle something, you accept the resource and you never burn forest. Next is part 5. What? The name of part 5 is what are the 3 R. First is reduce. Second is reduce and recycle. Reuse is mean when you use something again and again, like maybe tap, or when you use your table many
Yes, I do. Can you tell me to wait to read you?
When you reduce your pain, do a little less, and you can less your
breath. Take your bag to the supermarket.
I take your bag to go to the supermarket. And use your salt again.